Hi guys, how you doing? It's a lovely day today, Sunday. I'm just over at Queen's Park Recreational Ground. I've been over here for quite a while, probably about an hour. I was in a friend of mine works in the hotel over here. Been seeing him, but just to give you a wee bit of update on what's happening over Queen's Park Recreational Ground. We've got a guy here jogging. Obviously, he's no breaking the law. There's absolutely nobody else in the recreational ground. There hasn't been really anybody for an hour. You know, we've got Govan Hill that's quite close here. And what we do see though is, if you can see, there's two community safety officers have been sitting for quite a while here, and basically what they've been doing is nothing. Sitting in Queen's Park Recreational Ground, sitting in their arses, engine on, heater on, drinking Lucozade and no doing at all. I don't think it's a good use of taxpayer money. I don't think it's a good use of community safety officers, and basically we're 500 yards where people are getting stabbed, raped, murdered, and there's all sorts of antisocial behaviour which they should be dealing with, okay? Bye bye.